Work was started on what was called the Northman Bridge on July 10, 1934. The bridge was completed in 1936, and it was Oregon's longest bridge at the time. The Northman Bridge was dedicated to its designer, Conde McCullough, in 1947, and most people refer to it now as the McCullough Bridge. 73 people died in the building of the McCullough Bridge, the deadliest bridge ever built in Oregon. It was the costliest of the Oregon Coast bridges at $2.14 million, and that's equivalent to $3.5 billion in 2016.